Heads up for Windward Oahu residents. Transportation crews will be doing joint work on the H-3 Freeway.
And that means a portion of the freeway will need to be shut down, starting at 7 o'clock tomorrow night, and it lasts through 6 a.m. Sunday. The Kaneʻohe-bound direction will be closed between the Halawa Interchange and the Likelike off-ramp. Crews will also be doing maintenance work in the Harano Tunnel.
If work is finished before Sunday morning, the road will reopen early. Drivers can take the Likelike or Puli highways instead.